What's going on? India? Nariyal Paani festival? Hey guys, what's going on? You having a good time?
Yeah!
My name is Bellatrix. I'm from Bristol in England. I just rolled into India yesterday and slept for 15 hours straight. It was great. I needed it. I actually played at Nariyal Paani last year and I was super sick. I was like, kind of toilet to stage to toilet vibes. So I'm really pleased to be back and healthy. Get the point? I ain't trying to hate on you. It's just difficult.
Sitting down, circa,
with your dirty knees, looking at me. Gloria, your simple heart tells no disgrace. Looking on with such indifference. Is that the pain you caused? You know you did. On the ground,
wondering if we'll find our way amongst the dirt that we feast upon. We know we do. Could a girl be so stubborn? Won't you say it? Don't hold your tongue, just say it. Don't hold your tongue, just. I've never known a single girl who'd never say it. Don't hold your tongue, just say it. Could a girl be so stubborn? Won't you say it? Don't hold your tongue, just say it. Don't hold your tongue, just. I've never known a single girl who'd never say it. Don't hold your tongue, just say it. Could a girl be so stubborn? Won't you say it? Don't hold your tongue, just say it. Don't hold your tongue, just.
So much. So I've got a few little treats for you all. Last time I was in Bombay, a year ago, I befriended a rap crew from Bombay who are completely outrageously fantastic, and they're here with another rap crew that I just met today, and also my sis Amy from London happens to be in India as well. So my set is going to be peppered with collaborations with dope rappers, which is really exciting. So first of all, I'd like to welcome Dopadelix to the stage with me. You guys in town? Yeah. So we've never performed together before. So what do you guys want?
Check, check. What's up, all the people? Having fun? I can hear y'all. What?
Shout, shout! Right, so the really sick thing about these guys is that they rap in their mother tongues, which is something that I hadn't heard before.
So we're gonna keep the hip hop in the Indian way. We're gonna rap some Tamil hip hop. So that's gonna be something new for y'all. I hope you enjoy it.
Alright, give me a tempo. What sort of tempo do you want?
Any freestyle
tempo?
Yeah, that's right.
Feminist protest song. Losing my mics all over the place. That's the problem with having so many mics. All right, this song's called Be Your Bitch. Where I wanna, I can be your bitch, can I? Lucky me, can I sleep where I wanna? I can be your bitch, can I? Lucky me, can I sleep where I wanna?
Lucky me, can I sleep where I wanna? Thank you very much.
All right, so I want to invite Swadesi on stage, which is the rap crew that I was honoured to meet and hang out with a year ago. Hey guys. So guys, if you want to introduce yourselves individually as well. These guys, like, that was like just absolutely blew my mind last year is that they've been learning Tal, and so they are like rapping in this like insane, crazy, beautiful, like articulate and rhythmic way that I have just never heard before. We did a little collaboration which I can't remember. They tried to teach me something, it blew my mind. My minds weren't there anymore. But, is there something that you could show the audience?
Yeah. Dom, kirdom, terkirdom, kirdom, terkirdom, tak terkirdom, terkirdom, tak terkirdom, tak terkirdom, 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 takka dina tang, terkirdom, 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 takka dina tang, terkirdom, 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 takka dina na sikha, no sikha, sikha, no sikha, sikha, na samjha, khud mein uljha, darshan ka दर्शन का कर्मन का नहीं मिलता गुरु बिना ज्ञान दर्शन का कर्मन का नहीं मिलता गुरु बिना ज्ञान दर्शन का कर्मन का नहीं मिलता गुरु बिना धुकर धम तर गिर धम गिर धम तर गिर धम तक तर गिर धम तर गिर धम तक तर गिर धम तक तिक तर गिर धम तर गिर धम तर गिर धम तर गिर धम तक दिन तांग तर गिर धम तर गिर धम तर गिर धम तक दिन तांग तर गिर धम तर गिर धम तर गिर धम तक दिन तक दिन नासी खा नौसी का सीधा नासम छा खुद ने उलझा दर्शन का गुरु की नसन था खुद की न बड़े गंगा दर्शन का दर्शन का
Yeah. Ow! All right, I want to join in now. So, what sort of tempo would you like?
Some grindy.
Right.
Oh.
What's up, Pustiki?
Alright, I'm doing a little time check as I go along. Because this was like a total surprise to me that these guys were coming today as well. So I was just like, yahoo! So I'll keep my eye on them. So I'm super out of breath as well. Wait. Alright, who likes Major Lazer? I like one of their tunes. I want to cover it. Does anyone know Dirty Projectors? None of you? Anyone know Dirty Projectors? All right, well, they collaborated with Major Lazer and did this tune called Get Free, which is my favorite Major Lazer tune, the one that I like. All right. Here we go.
The levy gives in. What can I do to get the money? We ain't got the money, we ain't getting out. Heading downstream till the levy gives in. All my dreams are wearing thin.
just wanna be. Look at me, I just can't believe what they've done to me. We could never get free. I just wanna be, I just wanna dream. Da, yeah.
Thank you. All right. In that case, let me just add another one in. I'm just negotiating my time with my extra guests, so I'm like working out which ones are best to do out of this slot. All right, so this next song is another feminist protest song, actually. There seems to be a theme. Right, this song is called Freak, and it's a song for anybody that feels like they don't feel like they fit into the box that we're kind of being constantly told we need to fit into. Who feels like they don't fit into like any particular box? Probably quite a lot of you, yeah? Yeah, that's because human beings don't fit into boxes. We're not box-shaped. So I get quite a lot. I've got a lot of things to say about it. Anyway, this song's called Freak.
Free. in a dress, trying to be proud for the rest of us. Throw down another, I'm taking you on, grown in a can like the rest of them. But I couldn't be any stronger, even if I tried. Oh, me a break, you were right, I'm a freak and I feel just shit like the others. Oh, me a break, you were right, I'm a freak and I feel just shit like the others.
That one's called Freak. All right, so my last little treat surprise for you is that my homegirl from London just happens to be in India at the same time, just happens to be here at Nariyal Paani Festival. She's an absolute bad girl. Is Amy True in the field? Yes, she is. Oh my gosh, you don't understand. Like, I love this lady. It's such an honor to have her here. She's an absolute queen.
Hey. What is up, my people? Nah, what's up? You all right? People, hello. All right, then I'm gonna sing a little something and we'll try and get the tempo. Give it up for my sister as well. She's having us on the stage and doing her thing. All right. See, you could be having the darkest thoughts, darkest day, sky's gray, and all your thoughts stay the same, no change. Stuck in a rut, can't feel pain, numb to the fact you even exist, and wishing I could break away, slay the beast that stays in me. I've forgotten just who to be. Lately I've been acting like somebody else for someone else, no good for my health, it's got me twisted. Gifted, missed it, was never meant to fit in different, but living in your prison system mentality of dead souls drifting, drifting. Gifted, misfit, was never meant to fit in. I'm different, but living in your prison system mentality of dead souls drifting. See, you could be awkward or you could feel strange, rearrange your environment so you can free pain. No, pain for your spirit if we all think the same. There's no change for the gimmick if our minds have been slain. So, oh, so simple that not everybody fits into this. What is this? Clone harvesting shit where you sit, wait to be told and follow trends. Creation is the essence of life, it never ends. What? Gifted, misfit, was never meant to fit in. I'm different, but living in your prison system mentality of dead souls drifting, drifting. Gifted, misfit, was never meant to fit in. I'm different. even prove that human beings very few wanna break away, forsake a change. Too many full of fools. See, this that saddens me. Not only poverty, but lack of education and enslavement's quite astonishing. Be what you wanna be, know what they show you. Heart controlling all my people, change their minds to think of people. Nah, I ain't having it. It's so damaging, destructing and dehumanizing people. Rushing around again, never feeling good enough. Learn about your history, understand the reasons how you think and act. Fact share, that is your mystery. We're very beautiful, and every single one of us, our time and earth is critical. So let's slow it down, so I can show you about how we're all magnificent and we should all be wearing crowns. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, people. My name is Amy True, AMYTRUE. You can find me on YouTube. Check it out, support independent artists.
Oh, what the heck? Yeah. Amy True. I know. All right, so my last song I'm going to do for you is called Wish I Could. And I wrote this song, basically, I felt like ultra aware of the fact that there was loads of really terrible things happening in the world. And I felt really disempowered and really like there was kind of nothing I could do about it. And I wanted to save the world and I wanted to change everything. But how the hell was I supposed to do that? I felt completely small and like there was nothing I could do. And then I kind of suddenly realized that if everybody in my position who really gave a shit about what was going on and felt like they wanted to do something but felt like there was nothing they could do and like they couldn't save the world, gave like one day a week, half a day a week, 3 hours a week of their time to helping a grassroots organization or a grassroots cause, actually we would probably make a fuck of a great big difference. So actually what I'm doing is I'm, just to personalize it, I'm mentoring some Syrian refugees who really need help, and they're in London at the moment. And that's what I'm doing, and I'm hoping that as I go around performing and I'm spreading this message, people will realize, oh shit, actually, I can make a difference. I can give a little bit of my time, and together we can make a difference. So hopefully you guys will have a think about that, and if you're not already, there you go, you can do something.
Posed.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Bellatrix. One final shout out to Dopedelix, Swadesi, and Amy True. Thank you, Nariyal Paani, for having me. Enjoy yourself. I certainly am gonna. Time already, so you ain't getting one more, but I'm glad you want another one.